we had just gotten an email from Guinness, and they said, hey, we designed a new record. We wanted to see if Norman would be interested in setting it. So, of course, we said yes, and how much fun does that sound? So, Norm started training as a little longer distance than he does, but he did it. Yeah. They just have this unique human-like personality, clownish behavior that I haven't seen in other breeds. And they're just so loving and loyal. So they just love you more than anyone else. And it just makes you feel special, you know?
We'll be preparing a report along with diagrams and sketches that show how we laid out the track and how we measured the distance and certifying the equipment we used to measure a distance of 30 meters. And that will be put into a report form and submitted to Guinness World Records so that Norman will be the new world record holder. The time was 20.75 seconds.